Good luck in the filler for update baseball. You can get an update. There's 9 spots left. 1199. The filler for update baseball is right here as well. 615 for 1 out of 4 winning. 1 out of 4 wins. And gets 4 teams, 2 spots, 4 teams for 615. We've got a filler right now at Update Baseball. We're looking forward to the winner. Update here. All right, let's do it. Shuffle 7 times. Lucky number 7 on your mark. Get set. Go. Greg J's out front. A lot of time left. Five seconds. It's still anyone's race. Alden's making a move. So is Greg. 2-1. Greg J. Congratulations, Greg. You got in the box break for a fraction of the price in Update Baseball. Nice. Good luck, Alden and Heritage. Mark C got some spots in Famous Americans. Good luck, Mark. Tops update, you're in, Alden. Heritage for Alden. So there's one pack left, or I mean, there's one number you can pick, 1 through 12. So you got 10, okay. We're looking for short prints and variations now. We didn't hit an auto or a relic, but we could have a short print of variation. So thanks for getting in. We didn't really hit big that time around, Autumn, but that's a good break to get into. There's some monster hits in Heritage Baseball, instant pack rips. Nothing like a little Heritage. That's good stuff, man. Alden H. So you could get into update and win some teams. You win four teams or two spots. And that is update baseball filler. Then you can get an update and get some regular spots. Here's a link to this regular update spots right here for retail, $11.99. And then rookies and stars is also coming up. Every spot gets you two teams and update. Rookies and Stars Football 2020 is at 10 left, $7.99 for two teams, seven rookies, one memorabilia hit, one Opti-Chrome insert, two red parallels. Congratulations again to Greg J, who won the update filler. Update baseball, that's all you, Greg.